Hello everybody, my name is Kenza Boazis and I am a 6th grade pupil at Normal Primary School. I am very happy today to present the second episode of our weekly podcast. It is our school project and I hope that you will love it and participate in it. Every week, we will speak about something new to give you information about many topics. Today, I am going to speak about healthy food. In fact, our cuisine is varied and we Tunisians love to eat and we feast on our typical Tunisian dishes. But is our diet healthy? According to the World Health Organization, Tunisia is in the fourth obese country in the world. 1.5 million Tunisians suffer from hypertension and 19.8% of Tunisians suffer from diabetes. These different diseases are caused by our poor diet. This is why we are going to suggest other good eating habits to replace the bad ones. 1. You need to eat 3 to 5 times a day. Each day we must distribute our food over breakfast, lunch and dinner and 2 snacks. 2. We must also balance our plate. Our plate shall be made of 1/3 of vegetables like carrots, tomato, 1/3 of grain and starchy products like potatoes, bread and cereal products, and 1/3 of protein like beef, chicken and fish. 3. You also have to eat homemade dishes. Avoid processed products as much as possible because they are low in nutrients but high in salts, fats, sugars and additives. 4. Choose healthy cooking. Eliminate fried foods and opt for steam cooking to preserve the nutrient values of vegetables. 5. It is necessary to eat slowly. For better digestion, you should spend at least 20 minutes at each meal and you must take the time to chew well. 6. Never forget to drink enough water. It is essential to hydrate, so drink 1.0 liters of water every day. So it is important to take care of our health because as Mahatma Gandhi says, it is health that is the real wealth and not pieces of gold and silver. These were my tips about living a healthy life. I hope that you enjoyed listening to them. I want to mention that we will be very happy if you participate with us in this project. We welcome your ideas and suggestions. We have many ideas for you in the coming weeks. Stay tuned. Goodbye.